So, how did Luke Cage, the hero for hire, become the first black superhero to lead a comic book? Wait, not this motherfucker. Hush your mouth. But I was only talking about Shaft. That's right, it has to do with the blaxploitation film that became so popular it became a trilogy, and it even became a TV show that aired on CBS. With the rise of popularity of the blaxploitation genre, that gave Marvel head Stan Lee the go-ahead to create a black superhero to star comic, giving reins over to comic legends such as Roy Thomas and Archie Goodwin to come up with the script, while George Tuska did the pencil work for designs that were inspired off of John Romita Sr., R.I.P. So to meet with the blaxploitation genre, they created Luke Cage instead of using pre-established heroes like the Falcon or Black Panther.